Alright, welcome back to another Project Zomboid One Painful Year Challenge. VG Boys Plays, I'm Sean from the VG Boys, as always, for this series. And, let's see here. Let's take a look at this map real quick. So, we did manage to get these last two houses, as I hoped. Now we kind of need to head over towards this area. Eventually, I'd like to clear off the rest of this gated neighborhood. But, I just feel like with the, let me see here, some water. Okay. I just feel like with the rest of this neighborhood, the way it is, it'd be a good idea to, try and work up what we got. Alright, let's remove you again. Those zombie bastards got me. Got me good. 8 a.m. Take some food. I'll grab a mac and cheese. Why not? How's he doing? Is he very hungry? He's just hungry. At 100. Alright. So let's, I don't want him to get, I'll take another spear when I get out. I think that's a smart plan. Take you in both hands. Okay. Some of this garbage in a zombie. Make it go bye-byes. You know, bye-byes? Alright. I think while I'm over here, I'm just gonna fill up this watery jug. I am curious if him being like extra bloody does affect the mood a bit. You know, it's an interesting point, is all. Oh, we do have a few guys. Look at you all. Super spear attack! Go! Instant kill on the floor. So I've definitely not gone through these neighborhood houses just yet. And that should be the church. Let's take a peek. How things are looking. Rosebud. Hmm. let's take a peek. Don't see anyone there. But I don't trust it. Okay. Come on out. Oh. I am not sure where you came from. Apparently this window. Okay, hello. We're gonna come around here. Naughty sinners. That's what that is. Aw. Breaking my spear. Let's just head over here for a moment. I'll crowbar it for the moment. Once there's too many, I'll go back to the tried and true. In here. I'm sure there's gonna be people up these fucking stairs though. I can feel it. I can feel it. No? Surprising. Huh. Can I not dismantle? Oh, do I not have a lighter? This was all kinds of bad things going on. Are you serious? Well, okay then. That's a little disappointing. Okay. On that note, I will not be dismantling these things. Apparently, I'm too poor a carpenter to do so. May as well take a peek around now. All right, got a few people, but no one up there. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Try to space you out a little bit. Nope. I was not spaced out. Man, getting intense. I was like way more dudes than I expected to see over there. Not gonna lie. Just chill for a moment. You back on both hands. All right. From the neighborhood or something? Like, what's going on with this? Alright, we to you. Three of you. Jerks. A lighter on one of you would actually be helpful, but look at all these guys. Seriously, where are you coming from? I know it's like, you know, a crazy amount of zombies and all that kind of stuff. That's probably a silly question, but like, are you coming from this neighborhood? Yeah, look at this, just wandering in. Oh. Okay, that's a bunch of you. Alright, I'm gonna get this guy. Okay. Here. I see this car is in the line. Like, this has a little bit more potential. I feel like I want to try and clear this out a bit. Gee, look at this. Alright. This is going to require some action. It's action time. See what I can get going with. I don't want all of you coming. A few of you will do. Sure, what is that, strength? No, it's just hitting there. It must be axe.
Yeah.
No lighter. Cigarettes, but no lighter. Unreal. One idiot in this window. Come on out. Come on. Any more of you? Hey, well, that's where we started. Sir. Wow, you're in excellent shape. And you got gas? Alright. Please have a key. Of course you don't have a fucking key. Unbelievable. Alright. What is that idiot doing? Right, let's take a seat for a moment. Eat the rest of this. Jesus, so severely depressed. This thing is in garbage condition. All right, well, this car's amazing, but unfortunately, no keys. So there's always that. I don't even know what building this is. Is this like an apartment building? You're also in amazing condition, also with gas. And also locked. Get up from that? Nope. That was unexpected, I'll be honest, to find a gun right there. What's this? Awesome. A couple guys in the weeds over there. All right, what are you? What is this building? Oh, I can disassemble stuff in this building. Because there's chairs. Nice. This is like, I guess, also part of the church, maybe? Wow. Take all this. I gotta start heading back, but that's pretty amazing. Please show some promise. I will give it that. I will give it that. Alright. On that note, it is definitely time to get back. So in front of the supermarket is crazy, as pretty much expected. But, it was definitely a... I can avoid being spotted by that douche. All is good, apparently. Bodies are starting to decay. Always good. I'm definitely going to need to work my way through this neighborhood at some point, too. Finish what I started. You know, a couple of drawbacks. I'm not loving this whole living in the dark situation, but there are gas in those cars. So if I want, I could probably, I don't know if I have to take the axe to my wood thing. I would assume that's the only way to get this going. Like, I kind of enclosed myself in, which was, I mean, obviously the point, but it's now created a bit of an issue as far as being able to bring something super heavy in. Oh, wait, before I do that, how are these things looking? I have not checked on my plants. Well watered young radishes. Young radishes, excellent. And you can come out onto the floor here. Yeah, okay. All right. Now what I could do is siphon some of that gas from the car, and you know, that would be a nice little way to get some of this lights on in this place again, you know. Dismantle a bunch of you. Open some beans. The twan. Something's about to break. Senses, but let's see here. Yeah, I will say it's funny, like watching other people play, and I'm always like, God, you're such a, like, make it such a mess. Like, what are you guys doing? And then I'm playing this, and it's like absolutely just what happens, you know? Like, I don't mean to make a mess. It's not my intention by any means. But it's just what happens. It's just what happens. Alright, so I'm gonna put the rest of you matches away, even though it seems a little silly considering I was just having a problem, but it is what it is, man. It is what it is. Alright, read this stupid book because he's severely depressed. And I don't like it. Alright, let's go back to our cooking for beginners book. So strength's getting up there. We need him to drop down a bit more. Out of shape, overweight. Yeah. So overweight, I'm not obese anymore. And, I guess that's good. But yeah, I gotta finish the cooking book. And then, I don't have metalworking or tailoring, I'm pretty sure, for beginners. But I could finish my trapping and foraging. I don't know if I finished fishing or not. That is a valid question that I just don't know the answer to. Let's move this along a little bit. And, that'll do. Have a cigarette. And, we'll get some shut eye. All right, that's 99, excellent, down to the 99, so still got the overweight. I gotta update the list here, 26 days, 22 hours. All right, but on that note, thank you all for joining me once again for a little Project Zomboid, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for tuning in.